over here at MipimUK, and I have the pleasure to present Udo Maryanne Okonjo, who's just like this most inspirational real estate woman, and now a new member, and now a new partner of Wire. Now tell us, how did you start your business? How did you do everything? And most of all, she has four kids on top of it all. So this is what we call a true real estate inspirational woman. And you're going to tell us about you, and then afterwards you're going to tell us about IWOW.
Okay, thank you very much, Janicka. And my name is Udo Okonjo, as she said. And originally I've been a lawyer, yes. So I studied law in school and practiced law for many years, over 10 years actually, and then eventually joined the Fine & Country International Network out of the UK and South Africa, and I'm basically the CEO and the master license holder for the Fine & Country West Africa region essentially. We have about 25 members of our team, including professionals, men and women, actually some really great women too. In the Nigerian market, we're the leading premium marketing real estate firm. And you know, to our credit, we've received multiple awards in the last 9 years since starting Fine & Country West Africa with our head office in Lagos, Nigeria.
Tell us about IWOW. Why did you start IWOW? You're the founding member of IWOW, Inspirational Women of Work.
IWOW stands for Inspired Women of Work, and it's a network that we started 7 years ago in Johannesburg, actually, South Africa. And it's a network that has women from all over the world, women in the UK, Nigeria, Cameroon, South Africa, Canada, the US. I started that network as a way of encouraging, inspiring, and empowering women to be their best selves and to live their best lives, whether it's at work or at home, you know, or whether they're in the professional sphere in career. I felt it was important for women to celebrate, to nurture each other, and to, you know, as it were, share stories to inspire one another. And that's what the IWOW has been all about. And every year we have an annual summit in March, which is the International Women's Month. And we do a possibility summit, which is really about getting women to tap into the big possibilities that they all carry. So it's been quite an exciting journey.
Sounds really exciting. And how did you get into the real estate profession? Tell us that story.
Okay, well, you know, I started first as a real estate investor when I was practicing law. I wanted to be able to generate passive income. And so I read a book by Robert Allen on real estate investing. And when I started investing, I then wanted to go into real estate development, but I didn't have access to capital. So I thought, well, I have a legal background, and then I also have an investment background, and I could use those two backgrounds to actually advise clients. But I wanted to do it on a platform of a professional service firm. And so I went about looking for an international real estate brand to be part of, and took the exams in South Africa. Also went to Dubai, thank you. Also went to Dubai Real Estate Institute to also learn and get some professional certifications in addition to my legal background. And so I signed up the Fine & Country International license in 2007 and launched it in Lagos in Nigeria in 2008. And it's been great since then. And so it's a professional service firm. We do advise mainly developers, investors, high net worth clients. And in fact, we actually have a very special category of investors we call the finer wealth, which is an investment product that is geared towards women, because we're trying to get more women onto the property ladder, because we feel that it's very important to get women to be financially independent. And you know that when they're financially independent, they're then able to make better decisions. And we think that real estate is one of the ways in which they can, tap into that possibility.
Okay, so